All right, it's time for what's trending in the Baltimore buzz this morning. You're killing me, Smalls. The original cast from the iconic 90s flick, The Sandlot, is reuniting for a TV reboot. Now, the first two seasons have already been sold to an undisclosed streamer. Pretty cool, huh? The original cast. Great movie. All right, switch it up a little bit here. This spring, Nike, well, they're coming out with a pair of Air Max's 95s. I got to know what you think about these, with some resemblance to Old Bay seasoning with a crab on the tongue. Marty says he wants these. Now, there's some speculation that it might be a cheeky tribute to Maryland's seafood culture. It will be available this spring. The price tag, $170. And Ivanka Trump spends time in Baltimore on Sunday. She posted this picture of her son on Instagram saying all smiles at the National Aquarium in Baltimore. He's having some fun, right? All right, that's what's buzzing in Baltimore. Stay with us. We'll be right back.